among the stars the ashen fly. Beneath, the nine realms move among the tree of world's many branches. Proudly standing upon the darkness, its roots delving into caverns where light will never venture. It was when a single great ashen flew down to rest upon her boughs that the light woke among the realms. After eons, the great ashen grew weak with age and fell from the tree of worlds, resting upon the plains of darkness, drawing what few breaths remained. In the throes of death, the light dimmed, and the ashen's final three breaths became the three golden ages of light. The first age saw three creatures of the dark plains rise above all others. The elder dark fed upon the light and thrived. The second marked the coming of the listener matriarchs, titans who revered the light. The third breath was the age of man, Geffen's children. When the final breath ended, there would be a time of darkness. In that black age, the cities of man fell into ruin, toppled by war and emptied by pestilence and famine. Proud Lathyrus drowned beneath the ash. From dust to flesh, from darkness to radiance. Soon the ashen will be reborn from the ruins of its old body, and a new age of light will begin. I served.
Get away with you.
Run. Hit the light.
What a sight. Our world. Before we begin our journey, we must bind your... There's a ritual, sir. I fell and...